Hi everyone, in this video I will tell you about if the touch is not working, how you can fix it in Galaxy F15. So if the touch is not working or you are facing a touch screen problem, I will show you how you can fix it. You have to watch complete video, follow all the steps and don't forget to subscribe my channel. For further detail, let's watch the video.